Welcome to God Got Something to Say Ministry. I am Minister Gill, sent to tell the world what thus says the Lord. So people of God, the message today is load your gun. Scripture reference, Ephesians 6, 16 through 17, Ephesians 5, 1, Ezekiel 38, 7. People of God, God says you have the weapon, but it's not loaded. God says, I put my words in you before the foundation of the world. People of God, you are the gun. God says, put some bullets in your gun. He says, pull my words from inside of you and speak them with faith and watch how your enemies flee. God says, the more you speak my word, the more you will prosper. You are very close to what I have for you, my child. Just keep decreeing and declaring my word over your circumstances. God says, a gun is not deadly until it is loaded with bullets and the trigger is pulled. God says, you are the gun. My word is the bullets. And when you speak with faith, that is your trigger to defeat your enemies. God says, it's time to lock and load on your enemies. It's time to conquer and demolish your enemies. In Jesus' name, amen. Be encouraged.